Mike's opinion up here on the splash. I think we need to take a real hard look at the infrastructure first, because I'd rather have be able to flush my boat and not come up in my backyard, living room, and bedrooms, than have a pretty nice building. So I think we need to drive toward our efforts towards the infrastructure, the roads, and sidewalks. Also, I'd like to look at the transportation. I think that, I know that they say we can't afford it, but I think a bus service is duly noted and really needed in this community, which we don't have.